Hey everyone, it's Coach Sherry here. I am 6 months pregnant, and so I'm still kind of on the inner and outer and hip area kick, just because that's important for us pregnant women to keep nice and toned, and also so I can get back into shape pretty quick after having this baby. So we will be doing a version of the Turbo Fire Advanced, just a little segment of it. The Advanced is great because it's got a lower body strength and an upper body strength DVD. If you have not invested in one of these little guys right here, I have them on my website. They're super cheap. You can get them in green, which is the easiest. I think yellow is medium and red is difficult. Or if you guys have one of these bands already at home, just tie them up in a knot and then put them around your ankles. The only problem with these sometimes is that they come apart, but you can use them as well. So, all right, here we go. We're gonna put them, we'll be standing up, having them around your ankle, okay? For some of you, you might have already done this before, but sometimes it's a nice reminder, and it's a little bit of a different combination. I went over some of these the other week, but again, it's nice to go through it. So we're gonna start with the step taps again, just right here. But again, you wanna get nice and wide. It's not this, it's nice and wide, okay? Keep your hands in your hips. Now we're gonna go two steps here. Step, step, nice and wide, okay? Get a little low. Engage those inner thighs right here. We're working the hips. That's right. Keep breathing all the way through. All right, now we're going to lift that leg up right here. Lift. Lift. That's it. Nice and high. Singles here. This is where it's gonna burn. Lead with that heel. Keep that core tight. Pick them up. Squat it out. Down and up. Keep breathing all the way through, nice and low. And we're gonna do it all over again. Get nice and low right here. Woo! Two to the right. That's it. You guys should really be feeling it right now. That leg lift. Nice and high. That's it. You got it. Pull it on up. Single here. That's it. Feel that burn, you guys. That's what it's all about. Two. Last one right here. Squat it out. Down. That's it. All right, guys, that was two sets. I want you to do three. All right, have fun with this. Burn out those legs and work them on out. Bye.